will serve at the start of this women's singles quarterfinal. Net to start off. Nice switch down the line. Time as well. On the international stage, that tick shown there, levelling things up. Wow. Your players force you to get into a rally with her. What a serve. Good forehand, great work with the body. Transfer. Great power with the forehand. A Felix Lebrun type serve. Still isn't a set in stone. The opponent not coming around the side of the ball, so it's quite hard to read. With strawberry flicks and such. Slow spin into the backhand, changing things up. Things a bit more uncomfortable for the Monegasque player. And the slow spin into the four. Excellent. Excellent backhand. Goes for a big forehand finish down the line. I think that was a right shot. The long serve. Good feeling from Miwa in game from Xiao Xinyang. What a switch! But Miwa Harimoto. Wow, the reach! But saved again with the low walks of life. Looking over to her father, Yu Harimoto in the corner. I'd expect. What a dramatic first game that was. Yu Harimoto. So unique serve. Usually the shovel serve is medium. She's beating some of the most decorated players.
Love four.
Xiaoxin Yang has beaten. Wraps over that forehand. Interesting to watch them side by side in particular shots. We get to see it in the mixed doubles, actually, thinking about it. Toughest loss of her 2021, beating Elizabeth Abramian in the final. Miwa Harimoto looking for her first senior title. Decorated player Xiaoxin Yang. She's won a good number of ITTF tours. Oh, that wasn't an easy ball there. Ritualistic serve of Xiaoxin Yang. 7-all. Long fast to the backhand, Miwa Harimoto said yes please and thank you. Flat shot but tough to time against the spin. Miwa Harimoto. Some players go from strength to strength when they're establishing the lead. Players who can play well when it's tight. In a game of fine margins, things often get tight. Rui, who won an all-Chinese affair, beating Feng Xiqi in the final.
One love.
Great push.
Love two.
Good here. A lot of physics involved, as there is with every sport, but the spin factor. To your website, Kat, and then you can come and watch. Shots from Xiaoxin Yang and ripping back. This is such a battle. Pressure in the backhand of Miwa. Oh, left the open space open with the step around. What a fight. Great push deep on the table there, but Xiaoxin Yang holding her own. Stages of the game, Miwa Harimoto. Let's see if she can do that here and come back. Reading the ball really well. the timeout working well here for Shao Xinyang. One away from sending it into a... Well, she actually goes short this time, clips the edge. Still there. Pressure time with the serves. What does it take to beat me? 9-10. But misses the backhand change of receive there, fanning across the ball. Xiao Xinyang. She's beaten Feng Chenwei, she's beaten Liu Weishan. Can she beat Xiao Xinyang? Oh! Viral shots. Long, fast serves on the serve because Miwa Harimoto's receive game has been so strong. Went for the exact. Catches the edge. Another edge. Insult to injury factor in this match. It's been a small factor in this game, but I wouldn't say it's been the difference maker. Miwa Harimoto, sweeping stroke. 7-2, high toss serve. So much power. Stern-faced, monotone player, but frustrated here. A topspin into the middle. Oh, against the momentum of her opponent, a world-class receive. She has Miwa Harimoto.